News 1. GST exemption on domestic supplies. Commercial imports of COVID drugs to make them costlier. FM. News 2. Bengaluru hospital crowd funds oxygen machines. Food for patients and staff. News 3. Heinous crime by center to export vaccines when people dying in our own country. Manish Sisodia. News 4. Congress leader Mallikarjun Kharge offers 6 suggestions to PM Modi to tackle COVID-19, News 5. Consensus among MLAs that Buddles ruling Punjab instead of Congress. Navjot Singh Sidhu, News 6. From student body to Assam chief minister. Long journey for Himanta Biswa Sarma, News 7. Becoming tyrannical. Kerala poet over Facebook ban on BJP defeat, post, News 8. Karnataka to begin vaccination for 18 to 44 age group from May 10th, automatically generated.